thousands of subatomic particles are passing through your body every second?
No.
True? I didn't realise that.
Probably.
They are. What? They're called neutrinos.
Neutrinos? Yeah. What are they?
Have you ever heard of a neutrino? It's a tiny particle that comes from the sun, other stars, and nuclear reactions here on Earth. Neutrinos are also incredibly elusive. They pass through everything. They're called neutrinos, and they're really cool because they come from stars and stuff, but they pass through everything. So millions are passing through our bodies right now and going right through the Earth and all of space.
Wow.
Neutrinos are incredibly elusive, so much so that they've earned themselves the title of the physicist's needle in the haystack. Take this pole here. It's full of water molecules, and all the time, neutrinos times billions are streaming through it. Occasionally, that is, you know, maybe once in 70 years, a neutrino will actually interact with a water molecule, and that will produce a faint blue glow. That's known as terrestrial radiation, and it can be detected by sensors. And this is actually how we sense neutrinos on a large scale. Massive underground spheres full of pure distilled water, with massive light sensors around it to detect the light. There are many reasons why neutrinos are really cool. For one, scientists hope to be able to use Einstein's E equals MC squared to convert them into energy. There's all this energy lying around in the mass of these neutrinos, and although they're not very massive themselves, a lot of them produce a lot of energy. Yay. Another problem in physics is that our calculated universe should have this much matter, whereas the amount of matter we've actually seen in the universe does not nearly add up to that. Neutrinos, which we haven't factored into our calculations that much, could make up that missing matter. Why other people study them, they're amazingly interesting. Imagine particles just passing right through your body. Astounding. Another crazy thing about neutrinos is they come in three distinct flavours. That's not surprising, a bunch of elementary particles do. But they actually shift through these different flavours while they're passing through space. Yep. Neutrinos change particle as they fly through space. It's pretty crazy, but it's also the mechanism which we discovered that neutrinos actually do have mass, and that they're not just weightless, physics-breaking particles like we once thought. This discovery won Arthur B. MacDonald and Takaki Kajita the 2015 Nobel Prize for Physics. Neutrinos are incredible. They have limitless possibilities, from free energy for the world to solving decades-old physics problems. They're absolutely incredible. Neutrinos. The sky's the limit.